On June 12, 1940, 13,000 British and French troops surrendered in Normandy as a result of the Nazi blitzkrieg.